pills. The driver of this car survived after it flew off the 405 and then rolled down an embankment. The vehicle crashed through a fence and ended upside down in a parking lot. It all happened near Haskell Avenue just before midnight. Miraculously, the driver suffered only minor injuries.